roll up here any moment to drown me half to death, then pull me.
Can you hear me out a second?
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson.
We need to keep our.
My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
This meal's the last thing you want to half-ass.
Ma taught me how to hunt when I was 9.
Something city folk will never have the pleasure of knowing.
People of Hope County deserve better than this.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Hero, over here. I could use you. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
People have to treat guns with the respect they deserve.
There's new stuff added all the time.
Thanks a million.
I could play this game all day.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
My whole family tree shot guns. Nobody ever had an accident.
I don't want to talk about your junk right now.
Thanks a million.
Played.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You know, folks here get giggly when they see.
After enough dumb men in my life, I learned to rely on nobody but myself.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm about to do something that's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the same time. I got John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke.
I could play this game all day.
If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult. You won't close the Spread Eagle. And if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker. I love you all. And I'll either see you in heaven or in a couple hours.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Going on. I'm just opening dates.
That's country living for you.
Thanks a million.
This is fantastic.
They're gone. I can't believe it.
Maybe I should have depressed them.
Can't thank you enough for getting. You'll never catch me alone in a room with John. Fuck no. Man makes my skin crawl. Thanks a million. Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fuck.
John's always.
His neck. He calls it the key to paradise. I don't want to know what it.
Man, I have no idea how you did what you did. Thanks for doing it.
If I don't die fighting the cult tonight, I'll try again tomorrow.
You. Save me and I will be saved, for you are the one I praise.
I got some news for you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
And is safe.
Don't feel too safe for the dead, I suppose.
Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggies there, so be careful.
Consider boozing and turn it against them. Empty bottles are plenty that make good firebombs.
Joseph, make sure we get the best weapons.
notes. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Grocery shopping.
Holy shit, I can't believe my eyes.
I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy. We finally did it. We got Falls and they deserve.
Isn't that a fact? Pardon me, sir.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us.
Thanks a million.
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.